Adlaw sa tanan, welcome na usab sa bagong edisyon dini sa programang Take Talk. And today, another personality dini sa Tangub City, and dili lang sa Tangub City but sa tibuok probinsya sa Misamis Occidental. So welcome dini sa programang Take Talk with Jam
and Ara. O karon Jam, atwa na pong ila-ilahon na ang usa sa pinaka-remarkable nga City Council member, yes. Honorable Beatrice Bingamalinda, Florida. But before nato sa ila-ilahon Jam, let us first watch this video.
Sa trabaho siya wala giatrasan. Di aman sa konseho ning atong dakbayan, kaabag siya sa pagpatunhay sa kaangayan. Committee on Laws and Tourism iyang gihuptan. Sa kasubanan siya pirmi ang kadangpan. Tungo sa negosyo sa ilang pamilyang iyang nadak-an, Funeraria Gamalinda, Florida iyang gidumalahan. Naginusara man sa pagpadako siyang tulo ka mga anak, human nga mitaliwan ang kanhi pinanggang kapikas nga si kanhi board member Edwin Florida. Apan malipayon siyang mipadayon sa nasugdan nga pagpanga o pagpangalagad ngadto sa katawan siyang mitaliwan nga bana. Tungod niini, makita siyang personalidad ang kalig-on siyang baruganan, kaalam gikan sa taas ng edukasyon nga iyang nahuptan. Apan bisan pa man niini, nagpabiling mapausanon, manggihatagon ug matinabangon ug labaw sa tanan ang tatak niining dekalidad nga serbisyo nga ato nang nasulayan. Tala, mas atong ilhon ang gilang Iron Lady sa konseho sa Tangub, City Councilor Beatrice Bing Florida, dina lamang sa Dalit TV's Take Talk.
Hello, Ma'am Bing. Once again, ito ang guest karon, Honorable Beatrice Bingamalinda, Florida.
Hello, Ma'am Bing. Welcome.
Hello, Ara. Hello, DJ Cham. DJ Ara, di ay, sorry.
Sa wakas. Naka-time ragit si Ma'am Bing.
Finally, yes. Ma'am Bing, no? Na-push through ragit na ito. Naabtan siya nag-2022.
Mogyud, and I'm very sorry for that.
That goes okay to show na kuan into service gyud pag serbisyo okay si Ma'am Bing. That's why she's very busy.
Quite busy.
Wala na busy si Ma'am Bing tungod kay na siya mga personal nga lakaw, but because of ang mga serbisyo sa katawhan nga mag salot-salot gyud sa schedule, may galit na singit ta para maila-ila nila si Ma'am Bing up close and personal. Ready na Ma'am Bing?
Ready na.
Very pretty diba? Kayo. Pretty in blue kayo si Ma'am Bing today. Jam?
Yes, because blue is life.
Favorite color agad? Mm-mm. Blue. Okay, so atong sugdan with our first question para kay Ma'am Bing. Ma'am Bing, we see a very strong and independent woman and a strong personality kay Ma'am Bing. But, you know, muto magyud ko anang every personality has a story. So, one thing na sigurado ko na gusto gyud may bawaan sa atong mga listeners and viewers is that unsa magyud o aha magigikanan ani. So, sugdan na to sa childhood ni Ma'am Bing, Florida.
Okay, I took note of the words strong personality.
Yes.
And I'd like to think my childhood in relation to my alleged strong personality now. I can say nga ang ako ang childhood was generally happy and a lot of fun. Fun siya because I consider my childhood very unique. Unique in the sense na what we do sa kauban sa akong mga igsuon, sa akong mga ubang mga playmates, although I have very few kanang playmates sa pagkabata pa, pero tungod siguro sa ka-unique pod good sa ako ang background because eto na. I came from a family of morticians ba Gamalinda good. Oh, diyan na to. Diyan na. Dayon, ang among childhood, magdula gihapon mi. Pero, tungod kay mauman ang among background, at tumi magdula, sa tugkaran sa amo ang pamuyo, nga gipalibutan og mga lungon. So, that makes it unique.
Interesting, actually.
So, that makes it unique. So, you can just imagine how happy I can be as a little girl. Pero nagbalay-balay ko sa lungon. Magtaguanay mi sa lungon. Magluto-luto mi sa lungon. So, it may sound horror to others, but it was such fun for me as a child. And then, bata pa man gudpod ko na implant na ang strong sense of responsibility because mo thriving and struggling and surviving ang ako ang parents. So kaming mga anak, especially na ako, eldest daughter, second child in the family, mo help gyud. I don't have the opportunity to go to Silingan to play. Because if I play, naragyo ko sa among tugkaran. Kaya most of the time, I'm helping my parents. Sa chores, including alsag lungon, mag-decorate sa lungon para mahalin, mga things like that. And all the details you can imagine. You can imagine of being a daughter of a mortician as well. So that I can say, my childhood was happy, a lot of fun, but extremely unique. And maybe because of that, dito nakuha ng personality na medyo strong gamay. Palaban sa buhay. Moragi po na ako ang interpretation ng strong personality. And I hope our friends out there will agree with me.
One thing because katong imong giingon ma'am na at a very young age, the sense of responsibility murag na-inject na sa inyong parents, sa inyo. Maunang si Ma'am Bing is very kuan.
Independent po yes. Kayo siya dyan. Makita man na to si Ma'am Bing. Kanang strong, independent woman. O sa si Ma'am Bing sa example, anak. Kay tungod po sa iyang story nga itong kuan. Pero Ma'am Bing, personally, if wala lang bitaw gyud na connect ng kanang business like ilahang Ma'am Bing sa kanang mga horror-horror, kay tungod mga tao raman po i-ga-connect, anak, no? It's not something that's bad man gyud. Pero naagi yung mga, like, maunang gingo ni Ma'am Bing, dili tanan ganahan na ay uban pero dili tanan. That is why mo nang interesting iyang childhood.
Ako, I find it interesting.
Ako sa dili, wala ko yung kanang weird feeling about it, Ma'am Bing, personally.
Siguro po ako ay katubagan na generation. Because ang akong panggupong generation, siguro early mangyud po ko, nauna mangyud po ko ninyo. Siguro kato nga generation daghan po prejudices bo na siguro ang nanod. Lahi karon. Millennial naman mo. So lahi ang open-mindedness. Diha na mo sulod ang generation, a reality on generation.
But bisan ing anay mo hang childhood, ma'am, interesting kayo para sa uban. Naa ba kay best memory, ma'am, nga hantud karon magbalik-balik gid sa imo ang huna-huna?
Okay. Malipayon man gihapon nang ako ang kinabuhi, kauban nang ako mga ginikanan sa pagpakigbisog ba. Kana bitang panginabuhi nga kana bitang ang imong makita nako sa akong parents that they're really trying to survive. That very very strong ang will to survive because in a community and your line of your source of livelihood ingon ana dili biya madali-dali. I can see them struggling and I can see them in pain. So, ni-divert ko. I find my own focus. That instead of being dampened by kanabitang makuan ka, malow ka, tungod kay ing ana ang ilang tanaw sa imong ginikanan, sa inyong kinabuhi, nag-divert ko, nag-focus ko sa school. Then school became my best friend. As a little girl, ang school ang nahimong outlet nako. So most of my childhood memories, adto na ko sa childhood memories, ng mga best memories, adto ko sa school, kay sa school, mas happy ko. In the sense that, maka-express ko sa akong kaugalingon. Ani na lang, katawanan pero saong tinuod man pod. Kanang, og naay sayaw, musayaw, jug ko. Og naay kanta, mukanta gyud ko.
Sample.
Naay acting. Og naay acting, mo theatrics gyud ko. Ana ba? So meaning to say, og academic sad mo tuon gyud pod ko. So dito na ko gi-focus ang ako ang attention even as a little girl. Kay tan-aw na ko murag mas okay ni kaysa mag you feel sorry. You feel sorry for how people look at you. So my best childhood memory is being a stage performer, a little girl. Ana, I own the stage. Stage performer. Ay, kanaragong stage good sa barrio good.
So, sing and dance.
Sing, dance, drama, ana.
All in one.
One.
Oh, ingana
total package.
Dayon o oh, din. Acknowledgement ba pod na nade kay gift ana bitaw makita nimo. Sa school I saw my gifts. So dito ko very very happy and I have a lot of memories at school.
So I feel like you're more appreciated sa schoolahan pod mom no.
Mo yang comfort. That's the point. Oh, that's the point.
Comfort.
Nahimong comfort na ko ang school because dito ko nakakitag appreciation.
Pero wala ka kakita og mga friends gyud dito ma'am. School in general gyud or apil na ng mga friends.
Naman gyud po'y close friends. Naman gyud po'y musabot na to. Naman gyud po'y among the many. Naman gyud po'y mudawat gihapon good na to. Kay friendly man ko, Char. Friendly
yes,
ako.
Friendly.
I hope I am. To my best friend, hello.
To my best friend, I love you. Pero talking about their school, you mentioned that you found comfort sa imong academics and sa school as a whole. Pero how was this life kaning transition ni mo ma'am gikan sa high school to college? How was it? And unsay significance sa imong mga experiences sa school na naay kanang contribution sa imong as being Florida today?
I can only answer that question in terms of sa akong nakita karon ba na even if I am an old woman na nakita gihapon ako ang gift of diligence nga sa una mo focus ko school dili ko magunahon nag negative study lang gyud dayon sayaw lang gyud kanta lang gyud acting lang gyud and then makadawat na dayon kog honor ana ba so na develop ang diligence and then up to college to excel was never my intention except that mo focus lang yung ko because this has to be done properly ana ba if you want to be appreciated you do things properly in a proper perspective without hurting other people and that to me is diligence desa kana bang happy ko nga ako mga classmates mangupya nako I do all the notes so that they will depend on me. Oh, di ba? Appreciated na ka kay. Mo-depend man sila sa imo. Up to college, ingon ana. Okay. Tapos panguyaban ka kay diligent ka, di ba? Oh, that's another side. That's another side. And then after college, dugay, manggod po kayo kung nag-eskwila. Kay ganahan mo kung eskwila. As in, even after elementary to high school to college. And then sa college, murag nadag. Na mga diploma and then nag-postgraduate pagyud ko.
Wow.
Okay, so na-develop ang love sa pagtuon and I can only describe it as diligence. And then even after that mo trabaho naman kita. Kani eskwela tam trabaho tam buhi tag pamilya. Nakita gihapon ako na sa kuha na kanabang sa ako ang pagkatawon na mo focus gyud ko. Then kana yung unsa may desired output ani ako gid na siyang paningkamutan and then I can say na at my age now I still believe I have that drive na diligence gyud ang key moy nahimo na kong weapon against all negativities sa kinabuhi.
Against all struggles.
Ano, wala man taan na jam, no? Napahingon ta na ni Ma'am Bing. Pang ulan, napahingon kang Ma'am Bing. Eyes on the court, gidya perme. Kung unsa iyahang kuan, focus gidya. We mentioned Ma'am Bing about college. Na pwede may mangutan na usab ani Ma'am Bing. How was college and where did you attend school, Ma'am Bing, during your college days?
Okay. Right after high school, graduation. Mabakantis usually, di ba? Kay ug mag-college ka, mag-entrance, and aya pa ka man. So, nice summer. Di ko gusto mabakantis. So, sa akong alma mater, Stella Maris College in Oroquieta, naman po dito sila college. Bahalag unsang subject, basta basic lang, gi-enrollan, ganaan ako, hindi mo ganaan mabakanti. So, I took that. And then, dito na sa regular na gid na kanang course, I went to Cagayan de Oro and ni eskwela ko sa Ateneo di Cagayan karon Xavier University nag 4 years ko dito nahuman ako Ang first choice na ko nga kurso was Bachelor of Arts, major in philosophy. Because I thought I am more of a thinker.
Yeah, what happened, ma'am?
And then, itabuad to, nag-una man kog units aning high school pa lang, between the yung break bitaw sa o summer, pag-abot na kog third year college, mahuman ako. Then, ginan man ko nga, honor student ka, pero dili ka na mo ipapaso. Kay, mura mag, ato nga time, ambot, on sa ilang reason, basta giinan ko nga, honor ka, pero dili ka na mo mahatagan og recognition, kay dapat atura ka mo graduate ani nga ana, nga year. Dapat makompleto na ko ang 4. Nakuha na ko 3. Then siguro duha na lang kabuok ang nahabilin to complete it. So, ginan, what am I supposed to do? Ingon sila na, ah, nag-minor man ka, di ba, uso man na, itong major in philosophy, magnakay minor nga elective minor course. I had few units in economics. Enjoy man gapong kupod sa economics. Then I was told, how about i-continue ni mo ang economics para duhay mong major, philosophy and economics. Then I said, I have the time man pod, kaysa di ko mupaso. Diba? Kano bang naninkamot ka ba?
Mura mo siya accelerated ka.
Importante ba po nang mag-graduate?
Sayang kayo ang recognition.
Mupaso ko niya, recognition niya. Sa entire college, ako ray mag-graduate with honors. So, yung ko sayang nga, oy. So, I took up, nag-overload yung kong mga units sa economics. So, nakayanan ra po. I got both philosophy and economics, and I graduated with a smile.
Flying colors.
With a smile.
With the recognition. Pagyod. Grabe man na.
I feel like she was accelerated atong time na 3 years lang. Supposed to be 4 years, di ba, ma'am?
Four years.
Pero nahumani mo siya og 3 years.
Kana laging dili ko ganahan mabakante. Oh. Dayon nag-college ka, wakay boyfriend, sa may mong buhaton. Di, overload na lang kag units. O di, ayun.
Pero naka-boyfriend, giga sa Ateneo, ma'am.
Honest answer?
Yeah.
Wala.
wala. School, good job.
School, right.
Pero na yung nag-attempt.
For sure. For sure. Then, taas nag-standards.
Wala na ako ma-recall na nga part da.
Pero grabe yun kayo ka-diligent si Mom Bing. No?
Yahang boyfriend, yung academics.
Academic,
ooh,
sure.
Gipakaslan gina ako kung notebook, ballpen, papel. And then, what excites me most is every time bitaw mo open ang school, then you have to buy school supplies. Oh my God, ecstatic kay ko, ana. Kaya ganahan dyan ko mo toon. Ganahan ko mo sulat, ganahan ko anak tanan.
Kami tama na gid mi sa excited mo palit og school supplies, ma'am. Paguman, okay, pero pag sugod so nagting klase, mga absent na first day of school.
Oh, but you have your own glory pod oy.
Mo na ta siya jam. Grabe ka diligent si Ma'am Bing. Nakita gid nato nga we can see nga ang comfort gid ngayang gipangita na gid sa academics. Yeah. Nga iha pong nagamit up until today. Wala pud mo siguro ng comfort nga dili ka mahayan, Ma'am Bing.
I believe so.
I think murag bagay ra ni mo mga busy gyud kay siya kay murag ma-manage ra nimo imong mga schedules kay focus man siya one at a time. Di ba, Ma'am Bing?
Gift. Thank you for that.
I think gift na jam. Kaya di magutanan. Personally, di ako tapulan jud kaayo ko eh, when it comes to academics. Pero as in, talagsara gid kaayo. If I, personally, I believe nga talagsara kaayo ang ingana nga drive when it comes to academics, Ma'am Bing.
We're the same. Kay every time ka nang paghapit na mag-school, sige, magbayin ng mga school supply, excited kayo. Pero pag start sa klase, mga 2 weeks later, dili na ko gusto school.
the next challenge is, unsay ko isulat ani, kailangan mahurot ni siya up to the last page. So I'll buy another one.
Wow!
Mugin ako ang
very productive.
Dapat up to the last page. So actually, friend na ko tanang klaseng notebook na nagian ako ang spring notebook, ang katong thread notebook.
Panindutay, ragit big notebook. Tama na, mama, dili masulatan. Sayang-sayang, nagsuntaw ko ang dari job. Pero mo to, Ma'am Bing, college life, sige ato nang i-close ang chapter sa college life ni Ma'am Bingke. Nakabalo na ta nga very nabay academically driven ana bale tawag nabay if there's goal such setter. Word diri ta siya imuhang family na ta Ma'am Bing. And what age did you decide to get married, Ma'am Bing?
Okay. Kuan na siya. I decided to get married senior year sa College of Law. Kasi after manggood, after Xavier University or Ateneo de Cagayan, ni Adukog, Manila. Kay mo, eskwila na sad.
Ah, she took eskwila
up law. Eskwila lang gihapon mo. Yung ko, I had more years actually studying.
Did you graduate sa kanang law, Ma'am?
Yes, I did. Yes, I did.
Wala say wala na graduation.
That's why she knows a lot about kuan sa mga law.
Pero nag-take po din bar, Ma'am Bing?
Yes, I did once. But mother na ko og wife at that time. Muna to time na I can say nawala ko sa focus. Nawala ko sa focus.
Divided na ang attention.
I fell short of a very few points. Very minimal points. And then I was in my senior year. Classmate na ko akong late husband. We were at San Beda College of Law in Manila. Pero actually, mugit yung reason na niya to kong Manila because I pursue pagid na ko.
So you were schoolmates? Classmates?
Classmates.
Classmates.
Classmates. And then, how was it? The question again is,
when did you decide?
Yeah, kato. I was 26 then, senior year sa College of Law.
So you decided to get married at the age of 26 then, senior years di mo na sa College of Law. But when did you get married sa imong husband, Ma'am?
At that year.
The same year?
Oh, the same year.
Dali ra kayong preparation.
Yes. Okay. Nga anak man ang kanak bitang... okay.
In love with that, Ma'am.
Yaro, tanawa ra ko, geek ba? Geek? Bitaw ka ng mga geek. And then, ma-introduce into another world. They got shocked. And nawala sa focus. I could have been more prudent siguro. Pero sige lang. No regrets. No regrets.
I think because he was the first to touch your heart.
First to see. Ay, ang husband ni Ma'am Bing is, Ma'am Bing, si Board Member Florida. So second district, Ma'am Bing?
Yes.
Second district of Misamis Occidental. So, unsa man tong question ni Jam, Ma'am? Was he the first?
It's a big yes.
Yes. Oh, yes. Ingon si Ma'am Bing, brand new world.
Siya. Oh, new world. New world, actually. It wasn't a part of my plan. But, ana gid siguro na. Dili nimo giplano because probably wala sa imong mind. Pero when it came, it suddenly became more of a surprise. Mm. And then, you are mentally shaken.
Pero mentally were you able shaken. To catch up, Ma'am, kanang sa imong law na dream?
I graduated.
Then after that, nag-take a boarding
exam? Yeah, I attempted bar exam. Mm. I attempted. And then, but at that time, surviving was more, ano ba?
A priority. Mom naman siya dyan.
Priority. Naman priority. So, I got MD, marriage degree, on top of Bachelor of Laws. So, di ba? I hope that interests you.
Bago. Murag bago.
MD, marriage degree. side by side, LLB, ana.
di ba? Marriage degree. Bago to siya sumpay. Pwede na to sumpay sa pangalan, sa mga nangita o
yes,
sumpay.
Yes, yes. Oh. If you need a title.
marriage degree. Gikatawambi. Pero, Jam, di ba ako mutuan na sa unang kanang first nga kuan, Ma'am Bing? Pero, living testament, gud si Sir Val, ana, og si Ma'am Bing. Karoon na kumutuun, nagid ko nga kanang nagyo first and last, no? Nice kay na, Ma'am Bing.
Commitment, pero, decision, ah. That's up to their, ano na, kuha nila sa iyang husband.
Anyway, moving on. So, since we're talking about marriage, I'm going to ask Ma'am Bing, how are you, Ma'am, as a wife to your husband? How is Ma'am Bing Florida as a wife?
Okay, my answer to that, makonek ragid gihapon sa ako ang tendency ba na Og unsa gani ako ang unsa gani ang mo-occupy sa akong nahunaan nga time, you become kanabang maurag yad, no? And then at medyo na, as I said, out of focus ko sa akong studies, mo to'y naitabo. When I became a wife, I tried to ponder on this to give justice to me and to my late husband. As a wife, man good. Yeah, so it is between me and him. So kung naalang siguro siya karon, he would agree that I was a submissive wife. I have to submit to him and submit to life. It's the only way. It's the only way to be happy.
Well, that's what it should be, even in the Bible, di ba? Submit to your husbands.
It doesn't show weakness man sa pagkababayi. Because when you get married, I believe, ang wife gid ang musubmit sa iyang husband. I don't know if that's right, personally. Pero magkatawa gid akong boyfriend maminaw ani karon. Murag,
di lang ko mo-comment, anak. Basin, kung ano ra ba tanga generation karon? Lahi tanga generation karon. So, they may not agree with me, yeah. But... in all honesty, I considered myself as a submissive wife.
But we're individuals. I think.
But not in a negative way, I suppose.
For me, positive.
Positive way. In a positive way, na ano ba? You have to value while you are married or while you are in a relationship. You have to try everything you can for a harmonious existence. Coexistence. So, ana lang for all you know, hing submit po siya nako, di ba?
True.
Di ba? For all you know. But sadly, he's not here to speak for his himself. Views. Pero, ana na lang yun siguro ang ako ang honest answer.
I hope for sure nag-agree po si Sir dito sa heaven.
I hope you agree.
He does for sure.
But Mary, as a wife to Mambing, Jam, did you know nga si Mambing ana siya? Do you have 4 or 3 ba nga children, ma'am?
Ay pud balabi eh. Ay. Tulura.
4, 3
day ay. Two boys and 1 girl. 2 was made in Manila, 1 was made in Tangub.
The girl was made in Tangum. Oh, very okay. Good looking pud kaya mga anak ni Mambing. Of course, guwapo ang papa niya. Ang wa ang mama. Perti pong guwapa. Makita nimo sa tanawan ninyo sa 3 minute worthy nga video. Makita ninyo ang mga anak ni Mambing dito. Good looking kaayo. And nagalit ay crush ng ano. Katawang mong gishare sa imo Mambing.
Katawang, crush ng?
Si... Among isa ka workmate crush niya ang isa ka anak ni Ma'am Bing.
Yes, that's a I revelation. Uy, that's flattering, di ba? Okay,
as a mother food, ma-flatter food.
Oh, congratulations to my son. Meron palang ano, ganyan, anak.
Okay, children. Kayo. Pero how is Ma'am Bing as a mom to these 3 beautiful and handsome kids?
Okay. In our family, my husband and I, ang pinaka experience namo kay among 2 boys. Sa 2 boys namo, I know na kuan ko kanang say ngalan ani minority. Father is a male, mga anak lalaki. Kabalo ko na mas nagkinahanglan sila og strong relationship with a man because boys relate to boys. That's my view. So I took the role of a police sa balay. So, ako ang strict. Ako ang, kuan, law enforcer. Ako ang law enforcer. Pero sweet sila sa ilahang papa. Ako more of, ako'y tigpakaon, ako'y tigremind og rules, ako'y tigana-ana. What is, what the do's and the don'ts, sa balay. Pero, kuan mang good, it comes naturally mang good ang anak mo duol gid sa mama, di ba? Because of this umbilical cord. Nga kana bitog yung anak gyud kanang ilahang mga langi-langi mo lang gyud sa mama. So to me that's already an advantage of my mother. So mo nang bisag mag-inistrict ko wala kana bang taken and then sa ilang papa mas sweet sila. Inggit ako pero ganon. Mo may agreement. I have to be the law enforcer in the family. So in one word, I am a strict mother.
Nice. Pero kaning sa girl na Mambing, tungod kay girl man ni siya, pareha ra ba gihapon ang imuhang or na-i-change gamay Mambing?
In the case of my little girl, shared responsibility na. Because she was 7 when her father passed. So very little lang niyahang conscious experience of a father. Pero, ang wala niya may bali, unsay na-learn sa iyang duha kakuya, mo i-apply sa iya. So, it makes no difference.
It makes no difference.
Mas istrikto ang mga kuya. So ako, step back. Step back ko. So ako, igo na lang ko. Ako may tig. Ako na lang po ikuan. Ako na lang po ikuan. Kumbaga, fabric conditioner sa iya. Ako itig alam-alam. Kay girl to girl naman po me. I do not know. Ingana lang akong mindset as a mother.
So ang kuya, ang duha ka kuya mo nag-take responsibility dayon sa papa
yeah,
as
I
to...
Yeah, I think they did. And shared responsibility namin.
Cute, anak, paminawon, oy.
Hindi na pag naging ma-learn ang mga bata sa parents. Most especially ingon ana. Okay, mom, has there been a time or point sa imuang pagka-mom na murag wala ka na sabtan sa imo mga anak just because of the business that you have, your family have?
Oh, anak, good. Okay, we were in Manila for the last 24 years. Kanang ako ang 2 boys, dito na sila gipanganak, dito po sila ni Dako. So ang ilang early consciousness is actually not in the field of our mortuary business. So wala gid gani sila consciousness ana. So wala sila kahibalo, wala sila kasabot. Pagkakita sa muli mi from Manila, mo bisita man mi Mindanao, when they see our business, they wala mo sink in nila ang kana nga ano. Until the time that we decided to migrate. Ni uli mi og Mindanao, we took the business, they saw us into the details of the business, and then wala sila nakapugong, niingon sila, nga nung kani man po negosyo na to. Ana. Ana, you know. So, that was expected. Og ang ako apog yung ready answer to that is familiarity. Kaya ako man gid ang license, ako man gyud ang ni-grow sa business, kung mo investa, ato na lang kita sa at the tip of my finger, at all angles, nakita naman ako, nang ano maglisod-lisod pa mong seminar training. Di ba? And then, di man po kumahadlok. Ano ba? So, gi-explain. And it's true. There was a time na wala sila kasabot. And then when we explained it to them, kasabot raman po. Nga nung makaingon ko nga makasabot, because my eldest son is now a licensed embalmer on his own, he decided to join. the profession. And my second son is coming. Gusto sa siya. Gusto sa siya, given the opportunity. Oh, sige. Kaning little girl, wala pa. No signs.
Growing pa siguro siya, ma'am.
Pero they were able to accept it marag a day at a time. Ingon, ana magid siguro.
Ana gid po siguro. Open-minded po na kay mga millennial naman
yes,
po sila.
Okay. Pero mausad siguro gid, ma'am, bisan ikaw siguro sa bata, baka you came into a conclusion nga or a question nga, nganong kanima na to ang gisudlan? So basin, wala na po na shock si ma'am being nganong, ingato po ng question sa iyang mga kids at some point.
Expected na gid daw.
Gamay lang kaayo. Honestly, Ara, I never had an opportunity to question. Because when I was born, ang first na kong consciousness, lungon. How can I question? Diba? Pero and then as I grew old, as I grew up, kwan ba ka na bang, nakita naman good ni mo, good, sabta na kayo ni mo ang effort sa imong parents. So, wala. It won't help for me to ask and delete na. That's it and this is life. Life is beautiful and alive, even if we deal with the dead. Okay?
True. Nakahisgot naman tayo, ma'am, in yung family business, ma'am, Bing. Your family, ma'am, has been into mortuary business since you can remember. Pero how did this business help your family as a whole, ma'am?
Okay. Economically, like, pareho ra po sa ubang mga negosyante nga pagka nakita naman po na makita man gyud pod ninyo na ni thrive gyud pod ang business, naka-help gyud siya economically. Ang among pag-eskwela dito gyud gikan. Ana gyud naligo na kung bukog dito gyud gikan. So, miyong kag-help helped a lot. And I owe it to ako ang pagkatawo probably sa kaming managsuon sa amo ang pamilya. Dito gyud mi nagdepende so dako gyud kayo tabang. In fact, ang generation ani sa mga politicians, ako yung lolo o lola, pero lolo more of lolo, gamalinda gyud from Luzon nag-migrate sa Mindanao. Kana lang ha, clan. Siguro not less than 200 ang license in Balmores within the clan. Within the clan. So, I think that explains kung nakatabang ba sa amo ang
true.
Amo ang pagkatawo karon.
But with this, Ma'am Bing, naka-experience ba muog ka ng discrimination, ma'am, or bullying because of this kind of business, Ma'am Bing?
Oh, yes. Naagi na. Sadly na, ah. Kay dili man tanan tawo mo dawat, ana. Dayon, naagi ng pag-BIBI. Naagi ng low bitaw kaikay ka sa ilahang pananaw. And then, mostly, mga professionals. Kay lahi bitaw level ang professionals. Labi na sa una. Di magud pareha karon gyud nga. Naa na magud na recognize na multi-intelligence. Lahi magud sa una. Kung professional ka, lahi jud kag status, lahi jud kag level sa community. So sila po itong mga tao nga mo BIBI na mo. Ana, di gani mi pwede magpista. Kay ug magpista mi inon mi kung sa imong gipaambit. Ana ba? Things like that. Ana no? Mao nay rason. Nga naningkamot jud ko mo eskwela ko. Naningkamot jud ko mo professional ko. Na bahalag na maligya miglungon mag-in-English gyud mi bas hindi ay di ba maka-in-English gyud po siguro ning mamaligya iglungon ana ba ing ana ka simple mentality lang as a child and as si nag-grow ko ngayon ana so bullying yes pero ang tubag na mo smile lang ana ra gyud
mo na gi-overcome ra gyud po niya dyan.
Overcome gyud nato.
And like what yun sa ingon ni Ma'am Bing, muna siya'y nag-push ni Ma'am Bing na mag-pursue to become a professional. Pero ang iyang direction sa education magod sa academics, dito man dyan po siguro kayong murag mas nag-prosper yun, ma'am. Because of your kanang mga na-receive na mga awards siguro, recognition, and you're at home
yes
sa academia.
So nakita na nato ang connection dyan, why diritso-diritso gyud ni Ma'am Bing yung academics.
Yes.
Unapod siya'y drive, unapod yung nag-push gyud sa iya hanga. Mo diritso gyud atong ako.
One
ano.
Is the discrimination. Mm-hmm.
Okay. Dayon, okay. Ako mag-uy nag-pre-interview ni Ma'am Bing. And hindi gyud na ako makalimtan tong story ni Ma'am Bing about atong van. Can you share it with us? Kito nag-offer ka og van kay mag... Di siya ito na umalimtan siya. As in, pretty ginawa katawa. Bisag naminaw ko sa pre-interview, ma'am.
Okay. Sa eskwelahan, nabito na yung mga field trips. Na ay mga field trips ang mga estudyante, kauban ng teacher. Dayon, maski sa college, na gihapon, elementary, pag-ingon og, naamagid mi sakyanan because transportation is part of our business. Naagid mi sakyanan. Pero napugibiya po mi sakyanan para sa pamilya. Ana, so mingon na rin og, nagkinanglan og sakyanan. Pwede ukoan ka ng kinsay mo volunteer, ana. Ako, ganaan mo ko mulid o mga, ana ba, mulid o sayo, mulid o activities. Ana ko, teacher, pwede ako, ana. Mingon ng teacher, di, unsa may sakyan, unsa may sakyan na ni mo. Impo ko, dili man maghigda, maglingkod man. I have something to offer, pero siyempre, tungod sa line of business, na I doubt, ana. Then college. College ko. Ganun, ing anak gihapon, you cannot tell, but kung mo pa ilang magugasay mong kaugalingon, you have to be yourself. So, kung sa ikat matuuran among giano, sa mingon niyo, uy, mo atuog, ana, kanang Cagayan de Oro is oriental. Misamis occidental ta. Matug Miss Oak, anang, ana, ako may na dito, uy, kanang i-host me, ana, okay, no problem. Pero pwede, dili purlon ang mutagbo na mo, ana ba, ana bitaw, naagid na. Mahimo na tong funny story, pero kabalo ko lalom. Kabalo ko nga lalom. Napag yung mingon og, hindi mo mo sa inyo, ay, asa palang bininyo pahigdaon sa inyong apartment. Apartment na ana-ana, pilaka levels. Oh,
how do
mga
you usually react, ma'am, pag ingon
ako? Oh. Ayun po ko, ay, you miss the fun. I can offer you a lot, but you don't like it, so it's your loss, not mine. Wow, Tara! Your loss, not mine. I can offer a lot. I'll joke like, bitaw. Pwede man, yun. Kay, ako willing man, yun po ko ma-accommodate. Supportive man po akong pamilya, og na ay, ano niya. Sa una man, good po, usually, di ba, og natin mga out-of-town visitors, sa balay man, yun, entertain. So, they are doubtful. So, ang ending, di sila muda yun. So, kinsay nakatipid? Ako.
Wala siya entertain.
Wala po entertain na. Okay, so that's it. I hope na-relate.
Oo, to kay part magunto sa childhood ni Ma'am Bing. Dili man siya mahimong being Florida karon kung wala to nga childhood, ng mga aspects. Munang, kung unsa manggali ang kasakit ni Ma'am Bing, kalipay, unsa pa yan experience, part na kung unsa nga being Florida inyo ang nakita karon.
That's true. That's
pero
very
they
true.
Miss the, ano, ang attitude of the heart ato na time ba nga. Ikaw, you're willing to offer because you wanted ka nang nga sila yung masakyan, pero sila on the surface, ilang makita is ang imahe sa forlorn.
That is, muna ang sayop sa mag-judge diretso. Yes. Di agin na ito makita ang mga lesson learned.
That's
nga,
right.
Not because muna ang line of business, bisag dili business, na yung mga anak kakulian, mubalibad ta dayon. We don't know what a person or a family can offer, manggod. No?
Okay. Thank you for understanding. Okay. Sana all.
So let's move on to your professional life, ma'am. First job, where and how was the experience?
Okay, after graduating College of Law, my first job was government service, dayon. Temporary appointment, but as legal officer of the research arm of the Department of Labor. The specific line agency was called Institute for Labor Studies. Ang nahitabo ato, ang nature sa akong trabaho is actually legislative proposals. Department of Labor, estudyuhan sa research arm, which is we call the ILS, Institute for Labor Studies. Then dito na mo pandayon, unsay mga proposals related to labor and employment. And then dalon sa Kongreso, kami mo defend in behalf of the department. And my section, belong ko dito sa team. I headed the team, actually. So Congress, then i-propose, dayon, og dili madayon, ma-reject ang bill. Bill is the legislative proposals man. They call it bill. Kung ma-reject, so dili ano, pero napoy mo succeed. Ana. Tapos, og kanabitaw na ay mga State of the Nation address na in relation to the labor and employment, ang amo ang office ang mag-prepare sa tanang legislative agenda in relation to labor and employment. That was my first job.
Sa Manila ni siya, ma'am?
Yes.
Sa Manila.
Grabe ka crucial. Di ko kahatag og profound pa na question, ma'am. Murag crucial kay ang job. Murag dili makaya sa akong brain cells, ma'am Bing. Basta researcher.
pero did you find yourself kuan, ma'am, comfortable sa imong trabaho ato na time?
Oh, love ba to ni mga job, ma'am Bing?
Oh, yes.
Oh, yes. Yes.
Oh, yes. Kay research, sulat-sulat, dayon, talk-talk, naana yung mga lobbying. Na because of that job na appeal ko sa team gitawag na tog Presidential Legislative Liaison Office PLLO and that is based in Malacañang. Malacañang will connect with us and then we go to Congress kay kanang i-push man nato, ilabi man nato atong agenda. So ana actually pareho gid na gihapon dinhi sa council, smaller scale lang ni sa council kato kuan lang gito. Pero it was a very good experience and nagamit kita.
How many years ka dito, ma'am?
That was my first job and then siguro greener pasture, nibalhin ko og National Labor Relations Commission which is what we call the Labor Court. Department of Labor gihapon. Labor Court, dito pod, I became the Labor Arbitration Associate. So next to the labor judge, ang position ako. Then dito mo settle kag mga cases mo sulat kag decisions and then you deal with clients kanang mga nagkasuhay na laborer versus worker versus management sa private sector o dito mo po ni next ako nga exposure and a total of minus 4 years in College of Law siguro mga 15 to 17 years.
Wow, grabe kay to nga mo. Mo.
No.
Sunggo man. Grabe si Ma'am mo nang karon bitaw dili gid ko makuan kung
dagan jud kay realization today.
Thank
you.
Nang liit jud ko sa consult.
Ayaw po.
Okay. Dili or makakuan kung anong Ma'am Bing should really held her head up high kay ano. Tan-awa sa diyang gipang agian. Uy, murag iyahan na pud nang gift sa iyang self ba nga mogid na angay manggid po jam ko ako man say kita galian ni nga bisag makakuan na ma-recognize nagkasawa na jud ayo na lipay na jud kaayo sa na lang tong mga gipang agian ni Ma'am Bing so mo siguro pero kung imo bang ilaylawan si Ma'am Bing mo na surprise sa akong ingon sa iya nga bubbly magid kay ni si Ma'am Bing tanaw ra gud iyang atong interview sa iya karon very bubbly maunhan lang gyud siguro sa iyang physical features nga ana gyud Ma'am Bing kung unahon magud kag tanaw honestly katong bago pagid ko sa tanaw mahadlok gyud ko mahadlok ko
really
mahadlok gyud ko Ma'am Bing kanang sana bang intimidating kaayo basin kasab-an ko kung makatandog ko mo na karon giingnan ako si Ma'am Bing bubbly man di ay ka nga ano ba friendly cool. Pud kayo sa basta siguro if i-greet nimo siya nga na per dili pud siguro sa duwa Ma'am Bing maguna or na smiling sad kayo na lang gid siguro mga times when she has a lot of on her plate or na siya gipanguna-una na matimingan sad pero it's not it dili gyud I'm a living testament of dili gyud first impression does not last para sa case ni Ma'am Bing
speechless ko ato
that's right. So, dinodo strong ikaw dyan bago pa dyan ka sa tango pareha pa dyan ka kanan kagayan
okay we first met sa Kuan sa tourism office di ba ma'am
yes
tapos nag eat dito ako lang sa iya is Kuan strong personality ang presence mo marag maka though I can't say na she's maldita but I could say na
may intimidate
gyud strict wala a strict dayon now I realize, ma'am, I remember katabi tong press con sa GADTC, you were very comfortable talking about law-related stuffs. And now I know that's because it's kanang field na give me.
True. Mo na ma, mahamay-hamay niya ang kanamas. Oh, galing. Mga ingana dyan ba?
Sabi niya akong lawyer siguro din si Ma'am Bing.
I wish.
Sige lang, Ma'am Bing, kay ang mga... ang mga nakapuli manggod nga wala po nimo first and last take man to ni Ma'am Bing na sa bar wala na kani otro
yes, wala.
Because she was a mother
kay
naman
kanya, kanyang mahal ang gatas so,
typical
we
mama
we have to put food at the table ana na dayon time flies okay sa
survival na
survival
good. Okay Ma'am Bing oi kay kung nintay ka glow ma lawyer ka wala may honorable Bing Florida so.
Oh I could so, have been into a different path no
so mo pasalamaton gihapon ta nga ing ato ang in resulta so ma'am
everything happens for a reason
so Ma'am Bing dili na siguro din ako ipangutana number question number 9 Ma'am Bing kay ang question today are you the typical dalaga but dili na magud dalaga si Ma'am Bing
she katong, used to be
katong nag-first job, ay katong nana siya'y job. Kaya ang question magod will supposedly give ang typical baka nga dalaga nga manic mindset, dili sa ko mag-boyfriend because I had to give back to my parents. Pero mama naman si Ma'am Bing.
Okay.
As a mom.
Pwede na po tubagun man siguro, no? Dili ko magbo... katulagi question, hindi na ako i-repeat. Because that's actually what happened. I tried to shine out to evade. Evade that kind of kana nga linya because I want to give back. Pero ang akong pag-give back, not monetary, dignity. I have to give them pride. Na kana bang mo lagi to kana bang mo mura bag i-avenge na mo ang pagka lowly sa akong ginikanaw. Basta ako mag-eskwela. My father was a high school graduate, ang akong mama college level. Dayon. Pero natun-an nila ang negosyo na. Ang ako lang bang gustong i-point out ba na dili man pwedeng dinaramitaman na aming gasunod din. I have to make them proud. So muna akong idea of give back. That is why for so long, nag-focus lagi ko sa studies.
And you did.
Yeah, I did.
For sure.
I did.
Gabi nga give back po na. Dignity is more than dili mapalit sa kwarta gid ang nahatag ni Ma'am Bing sa iyang parents. Proud gid po kay. For sure,
nag-teary
proud kay.
Si Ma'am Bing.
Hilak na ni siya.
Not yet. Not yet.
Oh, sige, ato lang sa nishang ka ng iba. Fun side lang sa ata para marag ma-relax ang atong ambience. Tuod, Ma'am Bing. Ako, I'm a fan of your hair. So, why imo ang buhok, Ma'am Bing? Kuan? Is it your signature? Mo na ba gina signature ni Ma'am Bing Florida?
There was no intention, actually. Kanang ako po, ako lang po, personally, nangandoy jugo ka ng straight nga buhok. Eh. ana. Nangandi lang po ko, pataas-on, then ano, then it came out like this, dayon, ma-acknowledge ka, kanang, oh, di na gani ka ingnon o guwapa, basta, nindot kag buhok, ma'am.
Pero guwapa, guwapa niya, nindot pag yung buhok.
Nindot kag buhok, ma'am, and then, oh, dayon, di na sila kaila og bing, basta dili daw long black hair, ana ba? Probably it's my signature and I love wearing it.
Nice kay
yung hair. Do you know what magingo na? Your hair is your crowning glory.
Mm. I think so. I believe so. So, warag naka-stop mo ka, naka-gain po ko confidence while having it.
It suits you, Mansad Mambing.
Thank you.
It suits you
for sure. Thank you sa mga fans.
Sayang hair. Very beautiful. Dayon Mambing, another... This one mo to na advance na to ingon ka ganina jam. People find you very serious, intimidating, timid, strict, and you have a very strong personality gid Mambing. True ba ni ilahang assumption sa imo Mambing if ikaw ang pangutan-on?
Can you take isa-isahon lang nato? Taas man to kayo. Okay. Isa-isahon nato.
Very serious.
Serious. I agree. Seryoso gid ko sa kinabuhi. Na ako'y tendency nga kanang magseryoso jud ko kung siya akong undertaking. But kung serious ato sa mga taong di ganahan ako. Kay because katumagod pong very familiar with me, seryoso jud ko basta pag-abot sa trabaho, but kuan jud po ko. I'm a kanang joker man sad ko. Because sige mo na to. Muangkon ko sa serious.
Intimidating.
Kani. Gisultiro. Ikaw ra ba may intimidated na ako, o di ba? Pero intimidating. That was not intentional. I do not intend to intimidate, but probably kaning the way I present myself lang kit siguro po, no? And then, nag-ila po ta, konsihal na ko. So, kaingon d'yo po kag-konsihal, o kunsa na to, no? Pero ordinary person raman. I have no intention of intimidating. Nalang po sa ilang kudigit siguro po'y tendency nga tungod siguro sa kaning akong background na naatay. Na, kanabang nahuman po siguro na akong kurso. Then the way siguro po na ako mo express og opinion sa mga nakauyon. Thank you. Sa mga wala nakauyon. Sorry.
You
have no intention.
You speak with conviction, mong good mo.
Kung bawion, dili intimidating. Si Mami sa kuang bawion. I'm a fan.
Pero okay na gihapon na siya. Kay kinahanglan man gyud po natay conscious effort kung how to we present ourselves, di ba? Oo. Not because ano, but ang imo lang gyud nga ang the people mas mo duol nimo unta. Pero thank you gyapon ana. Next is timid.
Yes.
Okay. There are times that I am timid gyud po. Kana bang I lack confidence. Night times nga na sad. On areas na dili jud pod ko confident jud pod sa topic, sa subject matter, ano dili na ko way of life, timid jud ko ana. I stay at one corner, I won't talk, I won't ano lang.
I think it's the same with us.
Ingana, kung I am in an awkward situation because I'm not familiar with the people I am surrounded with, so timid jud ko ana. Dayon, ana.
I think there's nothing wrong.
That's the time also na ingnon ko nga kanang isog og personality pero di man pugo ka smile gud. Wala pa ko nakakuha og skill ba na awkward ko. Ok ana, dili pod wala. So, moto. Next.
Na ingon na siya strict na lang ma'am.
Strict. Pag-abot sa trabaho. Pag-abot sa trabaho, labi na kung kuan ka nang things has to be done this way.
And sa mga bata niya, of course.
And sa mga anak. Yes. Yeah. Sa trabaho, magod po tayo rules,
yes,
di ba?
Yes, that's true.
There rules. Di kita pwedeng manyana habit. Di kita pwedeng procrastination. So, strict ko sa trabaho and sa mga bata. Next.
Wala na, ma'am.
Strong personality.
Ay, naging ko na ganina.
Oh, strong personality. Nade ko na limitan ba? Probably my voice also. Daku kong tingog daw. Muna nga.
Pwede siya pang radyo, ma'am.
Oh, dili daw sweet akong tingog. Munang strong personality ang effect.
Dili ka nang, just like other leaders, manggod, like si Gov, si Mayor, once you open your mouth, ang tawag yun, murag maminaw sa imuha ba? Because you speak with conviction.
Really?
You believe in what you say.
Really?
Ingon na ba? Di ba usually pag leader speakers, pag musturiya na sila, you speak with, you believe in what you say. and you want people to believe it. Diba yung nana man, ma'am? So yung nana, usually si Gov, para sa ako, a strong personality, si Mayor Jenny. No, so, ingon ana.
Okay, dawato na ako to.
Pero wala man siguro yung negative sa dad to, ma'am Bing.
Yeah, wala.
There's nothing wrong with being timid, having a strong personality. Kay, at the end of the day, naman po yung fun side si Ma'am Bing. Like,
oh yes, which brings me to the meaning of my name. Because for those who know me, kanabitang nakailagi sila na ako, then sa mga nakaila, Beatrice means joy bringer. So I bring joy. I put smile on their faces. I bring out jokes sometimes na makapakatawa biya po din taon. So I'd like to live to that name.
Joy bringer.
Oy, pwede man makahatag og joy sa imong academics.
Yes.
Your family is happy, joyful because of what you kanang sa imong academics. Even your school, sigurado sad ko. So still, joy bringer gihapon.
Bisan pa sa katauhan sa tanggob ngayang giservisyoan, joy bringer gini si Mambi. Naalang good siguro yung mga tao, Mambi, nga ana, mag-una ang ilahang judgment ba before prejudice. They get to know you.
Mm. And then thank you for this interview. Kay di ba, naka-anak ka na open.
They will get to know you more.
Oh, the door is now open. Mm-hmm. Oh. To the joy bringer.
Ngayon nga ni si Mambi. It's just that you need kanang time to get to know get someone. Kidi man sad.
It happens to everybody man sad po, diba?
And this is a good lesson for them. Okay, so we get to know naila na nata si Ma'am Bing personally sa iyang family, iyang childhood, tapos sa iyang academics. Now, we want to know sa political side naman ito. Ma'am, given that you have a stable job in Manila before, nganong naabot man kag Tanggob City, ma'am?
Okay, tinuod gina because ang ako yung mga anak may unang nangutanaan na nganong naabot mi diri kay anad sila urban life and then ang Tanggob City pagyo di ba bedroom city baya ta do na syakid sila gamay so pangutana nganong naabot mo diri ma nganong why nganong naabot mo diri una will gina ni God will gina niya because we were destined here because kung kami lang as a couple wala at first wala gid just a roadmap but there was a decision na ang urban life ba kani bitong from the from the province lahi gid ang imong experience og urban life ibutang na kadito kuan kanang probably niabot sa punto nga bisag tuwa nami dito nakabalay naka stable lang among job siguro niabot sa punto na where we're no longer happy then we decided to come home we don't want to grow old there I hope that answers the question
but diba taga Oroqueta City man ka ma'am
yes
imong husband is from Tanggob
from Calamba
oh why Tanggob man ma'am from different side
that explains na it's God's will
God's
because
will
we came to know na pag-uli na mo din sa Mindanao, dagam-dagay Florida aning Tanggob. So, wow, sounds family. Di ba? Sounds family. Okay, sige, we stay here. And then, kung i-accept ta, that's the sign. Kung dili ta i-accept, then we move on. Luckily, gidawat. So, we stayed on.
Open arms kayo gi-accept silang Mambim. Then this, Mambim, Dayon from a stable job and moving to Tanggob, ma'am, how did you get a career shift from being an office girl, businesswoman, dayon ni abot ka sa politics, ma'am Bing?
Okay, ang muna to, no? Nagtrabaho sa gobyerno, dayon, niundang kog in English kay nagnegosyo na. Ang akong giatubang negosyo na. Wala na may sulat-sulaton. Okay. Ang inuna yung ang enter sa politics my late husband. Okay, then naswertean siya, napili siya isip nangalagad siya isip board member and then on his second term he got sick and he passed. That's the time na naamang good to story na ipuli, i-replace ka kay napa siya unexpired term. Or unserved term. As personalities told me that was supposed to be the case. But it didn't happen. And then, moto yung naka-trigger na naka-kwan sa politics. And then, nakita nilang Governor, Mayor Philip, then now Governor, ang sitwasyon. And then, they came up with a decision to welcome me to the team.
As a?
For reasons only known to them na ilakong gidawat na ma-appeal sa team nila diri sa Tanggo as counselor.
Counselor naging diretso. Was it chairmanship ni mo ato first?
It was more of chairman sa Committee on Tourism. Tourism, Blue Ribbon Committee, kahit mamuhawid man kag at least 3 committees. And the other one was on, I forgot na, on my first term. On my first term.
But this, karong kasamtangan ba? Unsa man chairman?
I stayed on sa Committee on Tourism. I handle Committee on Human Resource and Government Reorganization and the Committee on Rules, Laws and Style. 4 committees.
Bagay kaysa iyahata na naiyahang chairmanship as of
pero
the moment.
Pero entering aning politics, ma'am, how did this change your life?
Dako kay kausaban.
Okay,
because ang akong existence din sa Tanggob, nobody knew nga na I came from government service. When nakita ko nila, maligyag lungon. Entertain nila. Ma'am, sir, sa oras na ana, what do you need? Ana, mora na ilang pagkaila sa ako. So, pag enter sa politics, uy, makasulat na pud ko, maka-talk na pud ko like this, di ba? Muna mingon ako, unsa din na siya. So, dako gikay kausaban. Entering politics. Kumbaga, wala, ubaga, eh, nga na, day siya. Day sa akong kinabuhi, yes. Happier. Happier ang existence na magamit ba ni mo ang, happier ang existence na gibutang ko sa Ginoo through Governor Philip and Mayor Jenny na gibutang ko nila in a world na confident ko. In a world na na buta sa politics, legislator ka, na ako ika-contribute. And I'm so happy. And thank you, Mayor Jenny and Governor Philip. I love my job.
I love my job. No?
Si Gov og si Mayor ang nahimong instrument. You're really destined to be placed good in a position because you're designed for it.
It was
thank
for you,
Gidman.
You, know, and it
thank
will you. Be for you put on the coming... You know na. But I don't want to ask this question, Mom Bing, but I think I have to. But I know it will hurt you, gamay. But in our pre-interview, Mom Bing, naka-mention ka sa ako nga dako good kaayo nga tabang na himong instrumento si Governor and Mayor sa mga recovery stage after you lost your husband. Can you walk us through this, Mom Bing?
Okay. So, after the loss, Mom God, you become, whether you like it or not, you cannot deny you will be put in a dark path. Like ka na bang, di ka kabalo mo move forward, di ka, wala kay sideward, wala kay backward, ano ba? So I hope dili backward. And then, plus pag yun, nakakospod o gamay, kanang, ano bang, madown sad bitaw ka na you are promised of something na wala bitaw na-accomplish. Ay, but politics is politics. And then out of the blue, one day, gi-invite ka sa power couple. And then, I know they have no idea who Bing is. We both know that. Gov and ano, the couple, kabalo sila. Wala sila idea na ako. Except that I am the wife of a dead man. And then, they took a leap of faith. I mean, something probably in their heart. Wala gani sila nangutanag, unsa man ka, unsa ka graduate, unsa man gano. Ang dili gyud ako malimtan nga question. We are into this, ano na, electoral process, na nataani nga, punto sa ato, sa Tanggob. Usa ra gyud mong pangutana nimo. Are you a team player? Wala sila nangutanag credentials. Wala sila nangayog work background. And that question was implanted into my being since that day, year 2015, probably until my grave. ako gina siyang timan-an. Are you a team player? And my answer will always be, yes, I am. And I will never do anything that will derail me from that. So, imagine the trust. Imagine the trust. Then how can I have the audacity to betray that? I will never. And I tell my children, if I bring it to my grave, you bring it to yours. And share this legacy of gratitude until the end of our family. I hope that explains.
Ngilak si Jam.
I hope that explains my experience. Because they did not only help me as a widow, pero they literally saved me from the dark side. Because it was not only my depression, but a depression of my children. Mm. And I don't know, I really do not know how to explain this to them, to Mom Jenny and Governor Philip na. They did not only save me, they saved the entire family. They bring back the glory of my family as a family because the loss, the rejection was really, really depressing.
You know, amidst kanang, when we go through depression, we only see darkness around us, di ba, ma'am? So Governor Philip and Mayor Jenny opened a new path, kanang mas hayag na path. And now you're here. Mm-hmm. So Mom Bing is very grateful. Nagila ko kay. Wala na touch lang ko sa Instagram.
But Mato, si Mayor og si Gov was the ray of hope nga
yes.
Nga gigamit ni God as instrument for Mom Bing and her family. And glad kay nga nung kita pud nahimo pud natong ray na karon si Mom Bing og of hope. Karon na pud kita na pud ang mahimong glad nganong ging ato pud si Mom Bing ni Gov and Mayor. So reciprocating. Reciprocating ra gyapon ang ako si Mom Bing na pud ang magdala sa ato og ray of hope. Ning dala na dai siya kasamtangang gapadayon og dala og ray of hope sa Tangub na to ni Tagub but entire province of Misamis Occidental. I believe so. Padayon to. Mura emotional ta dito. Ingon bitaw ko dili ta tay pangutana diyan. But let's go.
Actually I thought si Ma'am ang hilak, pero kita ang hilak.
Takdan na lang si Ma'am. Sa kasamtangan Ma'am, usa ka sa pila na kaka years sa City Council naglingkod as City Council Ma'am.
Sa kadakong kaswerte and I am very, very happy and proud na I am about to complete my second term. So meaning 6 years. I am about to complete 6 years. And here, mo venture na po ko, mo og kaluyan, og naapagihapon ng pagsalig, I'd like to try my last term. I-try na po na ako last term. Basta hindi, buligan pa sa atong mga higala diha.
We'll claim it.
Higala.
Of course, ato na nang i-claim. But kanisulod sa 6 years, Ma'am Bing, unsa imuhang, kung ikaw ang pangutan, unsa imuhang greatest contribution or greatest achievement as a city councilor?
Probably I'd like to answer the greatest, my contribution. Di po siguro greatest. Siguro ang nakita lang na ako ang akong contribution is katong ako ang work experience in Manila. My background na naatay gamay kahibalo sa legislative job. And then, ang akong work experience na nagyug ko'y actual exposure. Even up to Malacanang and up to Congress. And then, kana nagamit na ko pagtabang sa institution sa sangguniang panlunsod. Nagamit, nakatabang yung ko. And then, I'd like to believe I did. And then, I also want, kanilang ba? Gusto gid na ako i-shout out. I love my life there. Nga ka na bitang naa ka sa world, nga na makakontribute ka, confident ka. O confident ka, kuan, sometimes at the risk of being misunderstood, pero, para nako gishare gid nako unsa pod ang ako ang experience and then siguro in my even at night mag-contemplate ko, mag-reflect ko kung sa'yo nahitabo for the day. Every day, feeling na ako na ako'y na-contribute.
That is how it should be. When oh, pero mauman sad gid siguro na mambing kung love gid nimo imong job. Feeling nimo fulfilled gid ka permi.
Yes, when, that's the term. Fulfilled and satisfied ang adlaw.
Pero ma'am, now that you're running as a city councilor sa Tangub City again under the banner of V20.0, unsa may angay ikapasigarbo ni ini nga cause, mambing? Kausa.
The kausa of version 20.0. Oh. Ganahan kayo ko sa amo ang slogan. Serbisyo dili ginegosyo. Kay mao gid nay truth of the matter. Kana gid bang ga serbisyo ra gid. Plain and simple. I shout out po na nato gid. Ako mo gid. Kay mao gid po na kami tanan sa team. Moragi po niya mo ay ragi pong gi-pursue public service.
True public service. Kung plain, pareha itong gingan ni Ma'am Bing. Plain, pero mao dapat atong pangitaon, mao dapat ang ato ang, mao dapat ang ato ang tunan nga mao din na ang angay, ang naa dapat nga malingkod sa gobyerno. Kanang plain and simple nga pagpanerbisyo. Then, Ma'am Bing, what is it like running for a position in the government alongside your colleagues sa version 20.0, Ma'am?
What is it like? Under version 20.0, I'd like to tell the people na happy kayo ang team. Yeah. And in fact, I'm very proud of the team.
Makita sila mga pictures and videos.
Happy kayo.
No dull moment.
Team, kasi gigwaki.
United.
True. United. We eat with a smile, we talk, we laugh. Ano ba? Okay kayo. Okay jud kayo ang team. Walay qualms. Walay isa na mo nga naay reservation. Everybody's happy at the team.
I think because they're united, really.
Namoy very man. United.
Yes. Ingana sa siguro kung pariha og tumong ang tanan, yes, jam, no? Pariha og direksyon ang tanan, pariha og gusto maabot ang tanan. Nga, ana, para gingon ni Ma'am Bing, once again, true public service lang yun.
That's right. Ma'am Bing, mga attitude sa mga tao nga naa sa version 20.0 nga angay ikapasigarbo.
Ikapasigarbo gid na mo ang amo ang pagkatawo. Limpyo. Wala mi binuang. Walay isa na mo na dautan o katuyuan. So, walay isa na mo na hambugiro. Everybody's very humble. Dayon, we stick to the group. We love the group. Dayon, ang tanan bitaw. God-fearing. God-fearing. Wala gyud mi kanang wala ko'y nakita ba nga isa na mo nga na-guilt because naaday tay ana, naaday tay oo, daw tang tinguha. Ano, wala. So, siguro ka na. Kana mo'y akong ikapasigarbo diyo kayo. Limpyo ang pagkatao. Wagi kay makita din ha. Nga, sulayig pangitag na ba mo'y makitaan? Sulayig pangitag.
Challenge.
Challenge, no? Di ba? Kay, limpyo kayo ang pagkatao ng mga tawa. Kami tana, appeal ko. It's true. It's true. Why not say it if it's true, di ba?
True.
So, angay yun, ipakasigar po.
Dili, personal sa dyan, makita na to sila mga pictures and kawan. Dili, magod sila kausa lang. Basta kay kausa, kay managanta, kay we run as a group. Kumadawag ta, basta kuha na ta, bulag-bulag, ana, iya-iya pa ning kamot.
We are a family. Mm-hmm.
Family, magod sila. And they are bringing us with them, included ta sa ilang family mo na makita na to. Makita
thank
na to ang unity.
Thank you, kaayo.
That's right.
Thank you, kaayo sad Ma'am Bing, for gamely answering our question.
Yes,
pero wala pa tanahuman. Ready na ba ka?
Pa-game. Okay. Game so, on.
Oh, we call this game fast talk. So one answer lang Ma'am Bing, ha? One answer.
I'll try my best.
Except sa kung tagduha, tagtula itong pangayon sa'yo. Sige, Ma'am Bing, long or short?
Long.
That's a very general word.
Long.
Long hair, baya ko, di ba?
True. I black love... or blonde?
Black. Black is beautiful.
Yeah. Kani, Ma'am Bing, blue or orange?
Of course.
Blue.
Blue.
Tanaw yung gisood.
But blue. City life or mountain life?
Mountain life.
Agree.
Loyalty or money?
Loyalty.
One thing that people don't know about you?
That actually, kulot ko. Hmm?
As in?
Nappy hair, curly hair.
Looks natural.
Kulot ko.
Looks very natural.
I-explain pa ba nako? Di na.
Oh, why
na.
Is that?
Oh,
well.
Na.
Oh. Okay. Let's stick to unsa yan signature. Straight black hair. Kani Ma'am Bing, sweets or pasta?
Pasta.
Favorite dish?
Pansit.
Mm, pansit. Favorite country nga you visited na Ma'am Bing?
South Korea.
Opa.
Anyang sayo.
K-drama fan. Oh. Ay, oy! I have a little trivia day kay Ma'am Bing. Naabi certain noodles nga dili ganahan kami duha ni Kuya George. Pero natingala mi kay ganahan kayo si Ma'am Bing. Katugaling black bean noodles.
Oh, yes.
She's very fond of eating Korean food. Ako nalimuing mo na to. Kay grabe kayo sa mukha na to.
That's why South Korea.
South Korea.
Ma'am, favorite time of the day?
Morning.
Yun.
Morning Ma'am, person.
When is the right time to pray?
The question is the right time to pray. Right time is always morning.
Indeed, meditation.
Morning, good.
Best advice you can give to the younger Bing Florida?
There is no other way to live life but be yourself.
Mm-hmm. True. Advice you can give to someone who wants to enter the world of politics, Ma'am Bing?
I must say this. If you do not have the heart for public service, politics is not your business.
True. Gusto ba ako mag-politician mo? Pero ako sa deng hunaw-naon.
Describe V20.0 in three words.
Three words? Version 20.0, best team ever.
Best team ever.
Best team ever.
Dili na siya best friend ever.
Kani Ma'am Bing, Mayor Jenny in two words.
Mayor Jenny, kind-hearted.
Gov Philip in two words.
God-fearing.
True.
Kani Ma'am Bing, your favorite politician.
From the heart, gidha. From the heart. Mm. I can't go anywhere else. But it's the power couple.
The
best leaders ever. Mm. Gov Philip and Mayor Jenny.
True. Oh, eto naman yung huling tanong.
Ang gihulatan sa tanan.
May nagpapatibok ba sa puso ni Bing Florida?
Nagiging kay smile na to, Ma'am Bing. Ang layo yung twinkle sa yung eyes, guys. Ay, dugay pa dyan nakatubag.
Fast answer. Secret.
Oh, wala tayong mabuhat kay secret one.
Secret. Pero makita at sa twinkle sa iyang mata, guys, kung naamo diri sa iyang kilid, ang spark sa iyang mata is different o ang smile ni Ma'am Bing, different po.
Because this is supposed to be fun, right?
Yes. Okay. Thank you very much, Ma'am Bing.
Thank you kayo, Ma'am Bing.
Nakulangan ka, no?
The pleasure is mine, actually. More.
Finally,
more of the gratitude and the pleasure is mine. Thank you for having me.
Thank you.
Always, Ma'am Bing. Yes. Before ta mag-end, Ma'am Bing, na ba kayo gusto pa salamatan, i-greet imuhang mga colleagues or certain people that you want to thank? Go ahead, Ma'am Bing.
Okay. Considering that I am on my last term, siguro this is fitting and the right time for me. Sa tanang ni suporta, nagpasalamat jud ko sa tanang ni suporta for the last two terms. Thank you jud kayo sa inyong pagsalig, sa inyong pag-amping nako as a public servant. And then I still wish na I can do more. So muhang yung gyapon ko another term. Yeah. It may not be my last, but it's going to be last term as counselor, no? Then, hinaut nga, magpabilin ng suporta. Magpabilin pa. Tabangan gyapon, minin nyo nga, maka-deliver sa saktong serbisyo because that's the only thing that we hope to do. Okay, so, and then, thank you sa friends. Thank you sa mga nag-criticize. Thank you sad sa mga nakakita og kanabang nakapaabot bitaw og mga comments because para nako it's more valuable than the appreciation. Kay it's a room for improvement. We became better servants because of your comments. Salamat gihapon, anak tanan. Pero just the same, para maka-serve ta more, we bring more value, kanang values good, nga tinood nga value sa servisyo, version 20.0 is the right team. Thank you.
Yes. What a way to end.
Mogyan. Thank you again, Ma'am Bing. So much.
Salamat.
Thank you kaayo, Ma'am Bing.
Ako ay magpasalamat.
Finally, nahitabo na gid ato ang interview.
Okay. Ikat man niyo niya, no? Oh. I-mic na, Dilina. Ito, thank you ko. Nadayon ragyo ko.
But before we end, really, we'd like to thank, of course, the people behind this program, Take Talk. So first of all, thank you to DXCD production team, Dali TV, most especially to the production manager, Ma'am Betzer Dablo Mabuang.
And also, we'd like to thank Sir Bitoy Gonzalez for lending us this very, very beautiful set kanigyod from the very beginning until the very,
yes,
if not mangali,
you.
Not the very end.
Thank you, Sir Bitoy.
Last two, Sir Bitoy, last two. Honorable Yunting and Honorable Patulada, yes, on their way na yun. Thank you kayo to Sir Bitoy for always lending us this beautiful set, and also to Sir Marlon Maghanoy and ato ang sound system, Kuya June Bechayda. This has been another edition of Take Talk with Ara
and Jam. Bye.
Bye, everybody.